don't even... Okay, whatever, dude. Good enough. Place. How does that look? Looks good. Alright, sounds good. Get inked. But even in the mirror, you can barely see. You can't see the actual tattoo. You can see, like, where it's located, but you can't actually see what it looks like. Whatever. It's
done.
I'm
ready, Tony.
Alright, let's do it.
Thought we already did it. Come on, Tony. Don't be a pussy. It ain't that bad. He's screaming. Oh, I got a tattoo. My ass didn't scream like that.
This looks great.
I'm glad you like it.
Hey, thank you, Tony.
He's screaming
you.
In pain. And then, oh, man, this looks great.
That's right, Mom. Two bouquets of roses. Real roses just for you. I knew you'd be
Brian,
here.
Talk to me.
Oh, hey. So, yeah, DJ's mom? Here. I gotta Say go. Hi. Yes. He says hi. Yeah, she thinks you're adorable.
Look at this.
What's all this?
I did my agent thing. I got you a local endorsement with Weaver's Traffic School.
Oh, my God.
I know.
Weaver's Traffic
Look
School.
Look at these things.
Brian, you've been talking to me about shoe deals. Shoe deals. What is this? Well, Weaver's something or another? I don't
Weaver's
even know what they do.
Weaver's Traffic School, and what? They are a local business who loves doing things with the teammates.
Okay, so
hey,
this,
come
is
on,
like,
this is, your
is this
fresh
like a
face?
Legit, this is a real endorsement?
Yes, it's
real?
A real endorsement. Come on, this is how you work your way up. You gotta do this to get the shoe deal. The shoe deals are coming. In the meantime, Weavers wants to put you on a billboard.
Hell yeah.
Okay, now you have me at billboard. All right,
then
I
look at
what
these.
You're saying. All right,
you
look,
get to pick the one
let's
you
see
like.
See what we got here.
Oh, wait, really? Come on, bro. These are cheesy as fuck. I'm doing this one.
That's the one.
I'm doing
Great.
That one.
That's the one I would have picked. I will let them know, and then I'll let you know.
Those
as
are
soon
cheesy
as the shoe
shit.
Walking
well,
in.
I sure hope so, Bri. I'll be waiting.
You won't wait long, because I'm fast. I know what I'm doing.
I don't think you do, man. I don't think you do. Indiana, game number two. Ooh, yeah. Bam. Let's go. Game number two. Dude, hell yeah.
Bam. We are here in
what up, Rachel?
At the NBA 2K
what are you going to focus on first in your event, my career? Compete online, play in the NBA, customize my Let's my player, go. Upgrade my player. Play in the NBA. I don't think it matters. Just give me some VC.
2K has taken over this.
Give me some motherfucking VC.
The 2K Sports Pregame Show.
Hello and welcome. Glad you could join us here on 2K Sports. I'm your host, Ernie Johnson. Next to me, Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Tonight, we'll be watching the Indiana Pacers playing against the Portland Trail Blazers.
All right, we're down. We've already lost one. We've already lost one. It's all good. Here we go. We're coming back, though. Full force. Is that the trainer, the bald dude? Who's that guy? He's swole, dude. He's fucking huge. This guy, see his arms? He was just standing there like, oh, there's two of them. That one's not as fit. He's very... All right, closet. So no difference, okay.
Okay.
Phone, let's hit up my phone really quick, make sure I don't got any messages, objectives. Go to the closet in your mic core. Okay, I'll do that. Calm down, stop yelling at me. Caught the interview Goldie did with Mucci after the game today. Sounds like he'll be an interesting player to watch develop this year. Thank you, I think so too. League news, saved. Good to see Goldie on the cover of 2K Tip Off Mag. Loading the indoor. Oh, goddamn. Look at that handsome bastard. Welcome to Portland. Small forward DJ King. Okay, his name's Michael. All right, have some respect. Good lord. All right, we're heading to the court. We're getting into it. Getting right into this game. Let's go, baby. I'm hyped. Game number two. Thank you. I'm the last one again, dude? Coach is not going to like this. I'm always the last one out on the court. Can't be doing that. You gotta be there on time or coach is not gonna be happy about it, man. Visit the team's website. I do like that they give you shoot around. That's pretty cool.
Just a reminder, folks, to make sure.
Go grab this ball, dude.
Figurine giveaway. Come to the game and get a figurine of your favorite mascot.
Alright. Let's do it.
Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be
Damn, dude, this is actually pretty sick. Do they do little intros like this for every game? This is actually pretty cool. Are those new uniforms? Are those new uniforms for the Pacers, or was that just for that little video? Dude, those are sick little intro videos.
Hello, Kevin.
And as always, thanks, DA. That kind of unpredictability helps in some settings, can cause many matchup problems for the D. A new year getting ramped up.
I actually really like Indiana's jerseys,
which is fun. Brent, have you ever been on a team that says...
All right, three-point game. Let's go.
Pacers leading by three. And Joseph kicks to Stevenson.
Why can't my team just be, you know, blowing them out? Why can't that be possible? Oh, wait, because I'm on the Blazers.
On the wing.
Bogdanovic. No way, bro.
Collins grabs the
Let's
miss.
Go.
Portland's gone 2-of-2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. Lillard, the pass to the Wizards. Back to Lillard.
There's Lillard in the corner for three. Oh, I wanted that assist Stevenson. So bad. Come on, Dame. I need you to hit those. Oh, no. Stevenson, you bastard. All right.
Recover. Just not their best effort.
You can see the coach trying
to
do different rotations in that game, shaking things up, trying to get something going, but nothing was working.
Harkless the pass to the Wizards. Lillard dishes to Collins.
Wells there we go.
Wells has got himself on the board with three there.
My man Wells.
Wells knows how to drop it in from deep. Whenever he has a clean look from downtown, he's going to get it immediately.
Here's Young. And sticking right with it, gets the foul. With the
bucket. How's he get that going?
I give a ton of credit to the screener there. That was a perfect pick to give his teammate the space
What's
to knock down the shot.
What's his first name again? Is it Thaddeus? Thaddeus Young?
Here for the Pacers.
Oh.
Jefferson comes in for
Come
turn.
On, dude. Wells, you getting fight? You getting greedy?
He's checked in for
Portland. Why do I got to guard Stevenson?
Turner
man?
Comes in for Damian Lillard. And Joseph kicks to Robinson. Wells with the steal.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
Passes it to the Wizard. Now the feed to Wells.
That should be
Robinson.
Bro, how are you missing that? Okay, you know what? I ain't passing the ball again. I'm taking it to the rack.
And Joseph
Every time I pass it, they shoot it and fucking whiff. Come on, man. I need something.
Pass to Stevenson.
Oh, shit.
Shot clock at five.
Deny. Oh, no way. Give me that.
Shot misses. Now the Trailblazers take it the other way. Last game matchup with the Suns, a tough loss there.
Yeah, and in a hostile environment.
Oh, okay. Ooh, yeah, blocked or something. I thought he threw it up out of bounds, dude. I was about to throw up.
Yeah, it felt like they were teenagers.
That ball is nowhere near
the
hoop.
Low levels of activity allowed too many good looks. Just not their night.
The Pacers making a switch here. Sabonis is checked in.
Damn it.
Well executed.
Great Sabonis. Arvydas Sabonis' son.
Well, it's like Thanksgiving out there, carving out space.
He's playing for the
Trailblazers.
Arvydas Sabonis, not his son.
Play.
Stevenson dishes to Jefferson. And that one clearly a foul.
Damn
Hits
it, dude.
The whistle and two shots coming up. And a look down at the four areas where shots can come from. The paint, mid-range, and shots from deep, all broken down for Portland.
All right, well, I can get boards. That's about it, though.
It's one thing when you're dealing with
Ooh, Wells in
blocking inside. But even
that
then,
ball movement, though? That ball movement,
just
though?
To create open looks on the perimeter.
Looking like the Warriors out here.
Davis has checked in. And Evan Turner-Brent signed
Jesus, dude, I just mauled the man.
That four-year, $70 million deal with Portland. Do you think they're getting their money's worth?
I think the idea is to have a secondary ball handler out there, a guy that they can post up a little bit and still make plays. So the adjustment, not just Evan Turner in the new
assist
system.
Assist time, baby.
The guys
Let's
that
go.
He plays with have to adjust also to his skill set.
Fucking
we'll
Tom Brady in this bitch.
On, how much Evan Turner helps improve what Portland's trying to do.
Oh, my God. They're shooting 75% from the field. Well, no wonder we're down by one.
On the wing,
we should be down
Stevenson.
By a lot more.
He's covered by Aminu. And it's Stevenson missing. Portland trailing here. There's the pass to the Wizards.
Minu, come on, baby.
Jumper.
God damn it.
Indiana's
I gotta start taking it to the rack.
Beyond the arc to start the game. Here's Joseph. Not wasting any
And he
time
got it to go. Get
out
of here. Get
Joseph's
out of here.
Joseph's got his first points of the game. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Passes to the wizard. Jefferson with the rebound.
I can't make anything.
Indiana leading by three.
In and out again.
Here's Robinson. That's good, and it's Stevenson with the assist.
Bruh.
Check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates.
I'm getting shit on.
On the same page.
Outside turning. Here's the three. No good on the shot. Davis.
Davis, you just got destroyed. Oh, my God. Terrible first quarter. Terrible. Over two from the field. Can't get anything going. Can't make anything.
I was taught to, you know, never let anybody see how you feel. I kind of just embraced it, you know, for my entire life. Just, you know, you wouldn't know if something was going on in my life or not, because as long as I'm taking care of business and doing what I need to be doing, you know, that's all that matters.
I would say entirely
respect that.
Now for Indiana. Miles Turner, he's checked in for Jefferson. Young comes in for Sabonis. Bogdanovich, he's checked in for Robinson.
Apparently, I'm just here to grab
Collison
rebounds.
In for Lance Stevenson.
Apparently, I'm just here to grab rebounds.
Lillard and McCollum, the star-studded backcourt. Is it out there with Hunt? And it's Collins in at the center, filling out the middle.
Well, every coach.
One of these shots is going to go in, boys. I'm telling you. Right, one of these shots.
Footwork and using his body.
I'm getting good looks.
And Young kicks to Collison.
Look at that defense, baby! Joseph, they got it back? Allowed an inside pass? Turner. Excuse me?
Indiana
there we go.
Again, missing.
No doubt disappointed with that one. He'd love to have that one back.
Yeah, I'd put that
play
on
no
repeat.
Way.
The setup was
Wait,
perfect.
It gave me a good pass right there instead of a turnover.
Next time.
Even though I turned...
Collison dishes to
Apparently
Young.
It gave the turnover to Ed Davis and not me, which I'm completely okay with. Collison Remember with how... You'd make a good pass, and the dude would fucking butterfinger it and drop it, and it'd give you the turnover? Maybe they fixed that.
Oh, boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call. CJ's
third.
It goes on CJ McCollum.
And Thaddeus Young is, he's got a unique.
I haven't made a single shot yet.
Set. I mean, he really is able to score over bigger players with just an array of little hooks and floaters and off-balance shots in the lane.
Trailblazers trail by six.
Set something
now
up, Dame.
Let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Fellas, Al-Farouq Aminu has established himself as a great defensive player, and he wants that recognition. He said, my goal every year is to
Vonley,
be the defensive
use your
player
fucking
of the
hands,
year.
Bro.
I want to guard 1 through 4 and even 5 sometimes.
My bad, CJ.
I want to be known that I'm a great defender. I want the lead to recognize.
Dude, I am rusty, boys. It has been a while since I played 2K.
Continues to prove his worth on the defensive
Besides the prelude, it has been a long time, and I am rusty as can be.
Turner with the screen.
You got to get back into it.
Young outside.
Collins oh, no. Thank you.
Collins
Thank you.
Miss. And Greg, at about 6'8", what is it that enables Young to finish so well inside?
I think it's more finesse than power.
Well, not I'm not even on the right side of the ball, dude. What am I doing?
Him, but he can get his shot off quickly before the shot blockers have time to gather.
I'm getting tired,
this is
coach.
Order that he would love to forget as soon as possible. Not getting anything to go.
Eight-point game? All right.
Standing here.
Listen, my bad. I didn't realize I was supposed to be in the corner over here the whole time where I belong, the fucking shit corner.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Collin pass into the wizard, and it's sent back by Turner. To the paint.
We might go 0-82 this season.
That basket pushes.
We might go 0-82 this season.
And now a 10-point Pacer lead.
17 for 40 from the field. That is horrendous.
I mean, possesses good size, which allows him to see over defender. You know, not
Damn,
sure
dude.
It's him or the defense, but just something's off. Tonight.
We can we make something?
Something? In this frame for sure. But
make your free throws. Thank you.
Sometimes it's better to play the role of being the facilitator.
Bro, his eyes were rolling in the back of his head. He made them both.
NBA draft.
I'm gonna score
Indiana,
one basket this game
at
least.
And
all right.
At the university, it was understood that it might take some time.
I'm gonna
to think
do
about it.
It.
At his age, his fourth year already in the NBA. So I think if he keeps his confidence and keeps getting these chances, at some point it's gonna turn for him. This could be the year.
Help him out! Help him out! Oh my God! No.
Joseph.
All right.
No good that time. Now Portland takes it the other way. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Colin passes to the Wizard. They set the pick.
My bad, Dame. My bad.
Lillard outside. Here's the Wizard, and he connects in
the Boom! Let's go!
The
little short corner jumper.
First 2 points.
And we, I told you, boys, I'm shooting 20% from the field. I'll bring it back.
Yeah,
I'll bring it back.
A lazy play right there. You're hoping that the guy misses the shot without really doing your job.
Ooh, nice,
and
nice.
And that's
all right.
Do it. Some good defense.
All right, hey, we're okay. We're okay.
And so is it.
6-point game going into the half. No biggie. We got it. We got this. Right here. Yeah, I know. I don't want anyone worried about the rest, all right? Let's focus on putting the ball in the basket. They cannot stop us on the pick and roll. I want to run that play until they figure out how to guard us. All right, coach. But I don't think that's true.
Both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break.
I think they know how to do it. I think they know how to stop it.
With a new group on the floor. Pacers leading by 16. Sabonis is out there with Robinson. Then it's Corey Joseph. Then it's Lance Stevenson. And it's Jefferson.
Oh, he's wide open, man.
In the middle. So that's the group out there for Indiana.
Well, it's like the defense has a bunch of matchbooks in their hands right now, playing with fire. They were fortunate that somehow he misfired on that one.
And the ball goes
out of bounds. Oh, come on, Aminu. You got some butter fingers, bruh. Come on.
Switch here. Harkless has checked in.
Who's Harkless coming in for?
Indiana's gone 2 of 5 with the 3-point
shot. Oh, me.
Since
for me.
Out of the break.
Come on.
And Joseph kicks to Stevenson.
I was like, where the hell's my guy?
Changes here for the Pacers.
And we're
Miles Turner,
fucking
he's checked
ass,
in for Sabonis.
Man. Can I get some more
and
minutes,
Victor
coach?
Oladipo in for Robinson. Portland also making some changes. Davis has checked in for Maurice
Harkless.
It's
Harkless. A GG again.
The Wizard
we're
comes
2-0.
In for Al Farouk Aminu.
Or 0-2.
And Turner's subbed in for Wells. On the court for the Trailblazers, Napier is out there with Turner. Then there's Davis, then it's Collins, and it's the Wizard in at the small forward. The Pacers pull it in.
Bruh, what?
40 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Screen by Jefferson.
What the fuck was that speed boost? That dude just had turbo on.
They're ready to start celebrating.
Ball me, dude!
Well-deserved All victory right. here tonight.
Yeah, you can see the fans. They've already started celebrating themselves. A gutty performance.
No double dribble on that?
There's the pick. Here's the Wizard. An easy
I'll take that.
Coming off the pick.
Hey, let's go.
Really, defense didn't do a lot to fight around that screen on that possession.
And Indiana can just let the clock run down here.
I refuse!
Outside Turner.
Well,
shot, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
I don't even understand what's going on.
There's a lot
what's
of hard
on?
Work that goes into Oladipo and his game. He's a culture
Oladipo,
center, one of those players
from downtown,
who lives
7-9 from the field.
Location.
All right, Victor, calm down. You're a beast.
He hits the second from the line.
He's going to make all three.
Last one's off, and they'll settle for 2 points.
2013, Victor Oladipo heard his name second in that draft. One of the best shooting guards in the
Woo!
League.
Woo! I'll take that.
Better.
Let's
now
go.
That's the way it's done.
All right,
take
we got 6 points, boys. We got 6 points in the loss.
He was not going to take this off the right. bench on that drive.
All right,
well,
we're okay.
Wide open. You're giving a juicy gift
all right,
by the defense.
We're, it's because we're not getting enough minutes, all right? We're not getting enough minutes at all. Difficult shots badge. Oh, I want that one. I'm gonna need to get that relentless finisher, defensive stopper, deep outlet passes, good screens, assists, rebounds, pick and roll success. Thank you.
Good effort out there, fellas. Real good effort. That was a good game.
No, that was a shitty game.
Like what I saw. Superstars.
Superstars. We lost. Oh, he is such a dick, man. Why
good
doesn't
game,
he
bro.
Like me?
Real good.
It's going to happen. It's a process.
Yo,
it's a process. One of these games. He's probably waiting until I have a big game or I do super well, and then he's going to give me some love. That's what it's going to be. Where are we going? We're taking an ice bath because we need it. Whoa, that man's got some hair, and that guy doesn't. That guy has no hair. All right. Messages. Brian. Got more local opportunities. Now the NBA store wants to pay you a nice chunk of change, plus the small gig for Main Street News is still available. Which do you want to do? NBA store, of course. Head over to the NBA store and sign some autographs. Sweet. J-Lo.
Hey, what up, DJ?
What up?
What's up, man? How you doing? What's good, man? It's nice to meet
Yo,
you.
Yo, DJ.
What's
can
up,
I
bro?
Get a pic?
Oh, yeah, we can do a picture, no problem. Yeah, all good. All good.
Bro, that dude just appeared.
All right, cool, man.
Can you do that's my voicemail?
Oh, yeah, I got your voicemail.
Name's Xander.
Your name's Xander?
Yeah,
I got
so cool.
Hey, what's up? It's your boy, DJ. Xander can't come to the phone right now, so leave a message after the tone.
Do people
Peace.
Do that?
Sorry, one more photo.
Oh, yeah, I got you, man. No problem, no problem.
Awesome. Thanks,
right,
DJ.
I appreciate the support, guys, all right?
Get it, DJ.
I see you.
Wait, I can't. That was for three people? I thought it was going to be a crowd or something. What the fuck? All right. All right, dude. Good enough. All right, I did it. I did what I had to do. Right? Are they happy with what I did? They should be. Oh, my phone's vibrating. What do we got? Brian again. Starting to see some positive stuff on social media about the billboard of Weaver's Traffic School. 100. Keep it 100p. Wait. I want to see. I want to see what they're saying. What are they saying? Weaver's Traffic School, Goldie. Where weaving is believing. Michael King, bro. Do I look like him? No, head to the court, man. None of this shit. We're distracted. Let's go. On to the next one. We're winning this one right here. All right, we're going to take over right goddamn here. Come on. Why am I always... I feel bad that I'm always the last one out there, you know? You know what? I think it's my release, man. I think I need to change it. Fuck the ball release. Lamar Ball, you got a shitty release, bro. Slightly late. Alright, dude, I gotta get this thing down. Slightly late again. Slightly. Motherfucker, what? That was earlier than the other one. We got it.
The crowd is assembled at BMO Harris-Bradley Center looking for a Bucks victory here in Milwaukee. And we've got it right here for you.
Did I just say
2K
Lamar? I don't want to talk to you guys, all right?
With Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg at our sideline. And
you know what? It's not my fault, okay?
Hey, thanks, David.
It sucks anyway, dude. LeVar, Lamar Odom, fucking LeVar, ball, fucking testicle ball hairs. I don't know. Fuck. It sucks. I want to go back to something else.
Kevin, but I think you kind of look at the season and maybe 10-day windows or 5-game windows.
Put me in the game, coach. Put me in the game. We ain't losing again.
Here's Dellavedova. He's
Dellavedova. Fuck it, his name, dude. Now the why you guys got to have such challenging goddamn names? Why can't it be
simple?
And he misses
the go-ahead basket. The Trailblazers have gone 6-10 from the field in this ballgame. Lillard dishes to Aminu. Stolen by
Aminu!
The pass to Snell. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in.
All right, it's fine. Antetokounmpo, it's fine.
His third assist on the night.
Aminu's got butterfingers, dude. He had butterfingers last game, too. Oh, shit! That's not what I meant to do. I didn't know I was getting the ball.
On the wing. Some nice ball movement here by the Trailblazers. There's the screen. Passes it to the Wizard. Trills the three-pointer. The Wizards got himself
going. Let's go!
All
right. We good. Oh, shit! Get out of the crowd! The hell you doing? You made one basket, Rook. My first three-pointer as a rookie.
Made the team after getting a training camp invitation, but he's fought his way.
Get out of here, son! You ain't scoring!
Go one step even prior to the training camp.
Get out of my house.
He got that invite by impressing in a street ball competition.
Oh! Now,
I know a lot of fans are hoping he can make Come it on. In the NBA Whoop. Just due to his long shot story.
Pass to Collins.
Back to me.
McCollum
nope.
kicks to Lillard.
I got no stamina. Shit.
The pass to the Wizard. And it's McCollum.
Why are you counting like that, dude? I fell for it. I fell for it, dude. No joke. I heard him going 3-2 and I passed it because I thought. Bro, I thought the shot clock was dwindling down.
effective shooting a three-point play chance coming up.
Boy, for such a young player, the razor-sharp focus of Antetokounmpo really impressive. I mean, a muscular guy who still makes baskets despite getting hit in the process. He's not wide, but he is muscular.
Henson's checked in for Milwaukee. Maker comes in for Jabari Parker. Portland also making some changes.
All right,
Wells, he's checked in for C.J. McCollum, and it's Turner in for Lillard.
Jesus. Full court press.
Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. There's a screen. Jumper off the screen.
Maker, box them motherfuckers out. Hey. Three-point game. We good.
Man, it's so good to see how Dellavedova plays to his strengths, guys. I mean, specifically, how he finds the open man. Nice.
I'm going to set a screen,
here's
my dude.
Collins. Passes it to the Wizard. Inside.
Look at you missed it. Bench that motherfucker. Bench him.
But he just fails to capitalize.
I'm disgusted. I'm absolutely disgusted.
Perfect screen. Got him the space he needed, but he bricked it.
Yeah, he did. He literally bricked it.
Project player Clark for his team, taken 10th overall in the 2016 draft, has great size and he moves well, but it's going to be a few years before he gets to where he needs to be.
Oh, my God, I'm destroyed.
You can afford to be patient when you see that they have a work ethic and a commitment to getting better.
Holy shit, why can't my dudes do that?
You factor in his athleticism and
my
size,
team can't do that.
I think
it's impossible.
It's going to pay big dividends for the Bucks.
The Wizard passes to Aminu. Here's the Wizard.
Come on, my man.
Oh,
I'm getting robbed. I'm getting robbed.
Going up for a layup, and while it looked like there was some contact, I wasn't sure they were going to call a foul shot.
Better get them both, Aminu. Sure enough, they have. Aminu's averaging 1.5 points per game, and he's a starter.
So for the Trailblazers, Davis comes in for Collins.
Hey, we got a lead.
Trailblazers leading by 4 on the floor for Portland. The incredible pair of Lillard and McCollum are at the 1 and 2. Wizard out there with Vonnie. And it's Collins in at the 5 down low.
Yo, double screen, dude. I know it's not the play, but let's do it.
Lillard, the pass to the Wizard. 6 to shoot. Here's Von Lang for Hawks.
Hey, he'll take the foul.
Time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the
better make them both, baby. Let's go.
2 seasons ago, you think about Rick. The Blazers. They were a young, overachieving team full of great bargain contracts. Well, yeah, they're still young, but they had to shell out some big-time cash to kind of keep that young nucleus together.
And the second
He got one.
And despite spending big money to keep their young talent all together, last season the Blazers, Greg, narrowly made the playoffs and were swept in the first round.
Yeah, and some of those contracts, they have to be a concern. This team doesn't show progress this season. Still,
no way!
Something to be said. Stability.
Bro, he's insane.
Given the chance to grow
he's insane.
And develop that chemistry and continuity. Let's see what the ceiling is.
Lillard, the pass to the Wizard. McCollum outside. Pass to the Wizard. He feeds it to Collins.
Come on. Lillard in the corner, baby. God, we need something.
And this game, the first chance they've had to see Portland.
And their series last year was a bit of a comparison between the two conferences. Both were in the middle of the pack.
Well, you said it. I mean, often it's the teams that are in the middle of the pack in their conference which more accurately show the conference's strength. Than a team at
when
the
I passed
top.
It, that motherfucker was behind him, and all of a sudden he casually steps past him. Thank you. No big deal.
Here's Snell, 11-point game his last outing. Parker with no one around, and
this is bad. Tie game.
You really can't disregard the sniping ability of Parker. I mean, when he gets comfortable from there, he can knock down 3-pointers.
The Wizard.
Give it to Dame, man.
Here's the Wizard. Covered by Monroe. The shot's good.
Oh, let's
Anything
go.
You can do
2 for 2 from downtown.
Yellow gamesmanship going on.
Yeah, a little mano mano, back and forth. Guys going at each other, giving this game a little bit of edge and personality.
All right. We good.
And that's what you give up when you don't fight over the screen.
Yeah, I agree with you wholeheartedly. I mean, not a lot of effort put forth on defense there. I mean, I think he's definitely got to play up on him.
Ooh, let's go. 8 points.
Screen in that situation.
Take good high percentage shots. Goddamn right. Goddamn right.
Middleton outside.
That's all we do, baby. That's all we do.
They set the pick. Here's Monroe. Good, and the assist goes to Middleton.
He hits it.
Middleton's got 3 assists now in this one.
And you just got to really like the versatility of Monroe. He's really stretching the defense with how he strokes it from the mid-range area.
And the pass to the Wizard. They get a hand.
And I get.
He kicks it to Collins.
Collins, please. Why? Okay. Why do I keep passing to that motherfucker? He hasn't hit a shot yet.
But they'll live with that.
In 3 games, I haven't seen that dude make it. I should have taken it myself.
Hits the front of the rim and out. Trailblazers have gone 8 of 13 in the second quarter, well above the 50% mark from the field. Here's McCollum. They get it again. Collins. Good work,
Collins. Your ass, bro.
Good interior D there prevents the deuce.
And, you know, that's not easy at all. When guys get this close to the bucket, it's tough to stop the basket.
Kicks it to Snell. Screen by Monroe.
Let's go. That's a steal.
Lillard left
all
side.
The way, Dave. The let's go. Good.
Lillard's got 5 points now.
I'll
this
take
quarter.
The assist.
I like when Lillard gets a little tricky with it. Outstanding at measuring the floater and dropping it in.
And it's Hawes in the corner. About 7 seconds separating
the
shot.
Ooh, hits it. High game. Damn it, dude.
Just look at what a sniper he is from long range. He's got such an unusual skill for a big fella.
There's a screen. Down low.
Oh my God, I'm a fucking
and
idiot.
Parker with a clear path to the hoop.
I'm an idiot, man. I'm so upset with myself.
How about the quickness from Parker on the break? I mean, there's only so much you can do when he's spreading the court like that.
Dame, do something. You got 5 seconds, my dude.
Lillard with it. Launches it. No good on that last second attempt there.
Ah.
And the first half comes through.
Come on, bro.
All right, David, thank you, and stay with us, folks. We'll be back.
Come on, we can't lose 3 in a row, man. We can't. Please. We can't do it.
We have a close ball game on our hands as we get set for the second half of basketball.
We're not going to be 0-3. We're not 0-3. We're going to win this game right here. Oh, my fuck.
Spencer Hawes has checked in from
Monroe. Down by 5.
Thon Maker comes in for Matthew Dellavedova. And Tony Snell subbed in for Chris Middleton. And one of the most dangerous shooters in the league, Damian Lillard, only needs a sliver of daylight break to get that baby off.
Yeah, I mean, he'll brush off the comparisons to Steph Curry.
You
gotta
be kidding
me,
bro.
But he presents some of the same problems for the defense.
He's a beast.
Deep range, a quick release, and just one of the nastiest step-back jumpers in the game.
Parker is at the 3 with Maker at the 4. Antetokounmpo is out there with Tony Snell, and it's Hawes in at the 5 spot.
There we go, baby. Right, 10 points.
Got to respect how
attentive
to detail
me the
Wells
ball.
Is. I mean,
shoot, 50% from the field.
Feeling when one of his guys has a clean look.
Parker outside. There's Maker. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Parker.
Come on.
Maker's got the lead up to 7 now for the Bucks. For Portland, they've gone just a bit under 50% from the field since halftime. 5 out of 11. Let's the 3 fly. Gets it to go from beyond.
Oh, yeah, baby. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm on fire.
Got a nice little back and forth going here.
Yeah, and I like it. I love seeing that. It's a lot of fun when that happens. These teams are going at each other from the outside.
Let's go, baby. That's a steal. You better be running that.
Here's Wells.
Come on, Wells. And he misses the layup.
A shot opportunity.
Ah!
Kicks to Collins. Here's the Wizard, covered by Parker. And here is Wells. He has 7.
Ooh, Wells, all the way. How are you missing layups like this, bro? Thank you.
Now,
all right, 2-point game.
Lead.
And Wells, a very capable passer, like seeing him focus on setting his teammates up.
Antetokounmpo dishes to Snell. Pass to Hawes. A three ball. Portland grabs the miss. Collins has got his third rebound on the night. Pass to the Wizard. Tipped away.
Whoa. Hey, that wasn't my fault, man. He saw that pass coming all the way. Don't bench me. Come on, coach.
11 seconds left to play in the
fourth quarter. We're 0-3.
Middleton outside. Here's the dish to Antetokounmpo.
There's nothing.
And so the Bucks take the win. Even early on in this one, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
And it makes a big difference. And once they started to really play.
0-3 to start off the year. And the coach pulls me when I'm fucking doing well. I'm on fire. I'm hitting my shots. I'm shooting over 50% from the field and I get pulled. You gotta be kidding me, dude. You gotta be kidding me. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. 13 points, one assist, one board.
Sam, who do we have?
Three for
next,
three
bro,
from downtown.
Do again and
that's
again.
That's because you
again,
barely
man.
Play. Real chill out.
Get out of here. Bro.
Good game, Sam.
Appreciate you, boo boo.
Hey, appreciate you, man.
Hey, come Shane. On.
What's up, man?
What's that dude's deal, man?
Dude, what you talking about?
The security guard, the dude who stands in the corner.
Oh, yeah. Man, chill out. Boo boo, the other side of the pillow. Boo.
Nah, he not cool with me, bro.
That's
because
you're
tripping.
A rookie, man. Look, boo boo's super professional. He just hasn't had a chance to fill you out yet. That's all. Matter of fact, come on so I can make that introduction.
You serious?
Yeah, man, come on so I can let him know you're one of us.
All right, oh, man, this is not going to go well.
Without me, bro. This is going to work. Hey, yo, boo boo.
Sam.
About time I made a proper introduction, man.
What's up, man?
This here is DJ, my rookie. And DJ, this here is Boo Boo. This is the man.
This man's name is Boo Boo?
The angel on your shoulders and the ghost in the machine, baby.
Many times I got to tell you not to bring up ghosts around me,
we
man.
Still on that ghost thing, Boo Boo?
I've seen them, bro.
I've seen them where?
I keep telling you they're
where?
Real.
Where? Where they at, Boo Boo?
Hey,
I don't see no ghosts.
Sam, there go one right there.
There go one right there.
All right, my bad. Look, anyway, this is Boo Boo. He the head of the security. He got your back always.
Good to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you too, brother.
And just so you know, just playing with you. I've seen you the whole time. I just had to fill you out and make sure you was all
right. Right.
You seem cool.
Thanks, man. No problem.
There we go, Boo-Boo. There we go, Boo-Boo.
We have a bond that cannot be broken. Unless you're trading. Or you're cut.
Which won't happen.
Disappear somehow.
And in that case, I'd have to use my Liam Neeson special set of skills to come and find you.
Skills. All right, Boo-Boo.
Welcome to the team, DJ Fresh Meat.
Thanks, man.
DJ Fresh Meat.
What's up?
Is he serious about those special skills, bro?
No, he was serious.
Super serious, man. Boo-Boo is super dangerous. Don't get on his bad side, right? No, he's super dangerous, bro. Don't try it.
What the fuck is going on, dude? Phoenix TV Reborn, thank you so much for the 9-month resub, buddy. Welcome back. All right, we got messages. We got texts. Brian, meet me at my office if you want to get paid for the Weavers billboard. Just donate what I made to charity. Are you sure about that? Nah, just kidding. I'll come pick it up. Had a meeting with UA this morning, and while they aren't ready to deal, I've got some positive news for you. What's the positive news? Positive news is that they've offered up some free sneakers. Which ones I get? You get to pick one of the three I just sent over an image of. Shit, I don't know. Under Armour. Let's go with these ones. Nice choice. I'll have them sent to the locker room at the arena. Thank you. Thank you very much, Brian. So what's next? Oh, wait. Nicely done. Already seeing positive stuff on social media about the selfies you took. What? Just give me some more time and I'll have some more stuff for you.